buddy. I'm here to ruin your party. Clumsy with my words around the people I don't know, and I'd be stumbling for what to say like everywhere I go. But I promise I'm not like this all the time. Yeah, I can spit game when I'm online. When I got a keyboard I can hide behind, put careful thought into every single word I type. But when I see you face to face, don't know how to talk or what to say, cause there's no rewind button and there's no erase. You seem concerned by my lack of words, and I don't hate you, I'm just reserved. Self-conscious, social skills aren't making any progress. I might seem like an asshole, but I'm totally harmless. Truthfully, I'm just socially awkward, not a smooth talker. But once you get to know me, I've got so much more to offer. When I'm face to face with you, don't know what to say or do. Hard for me to play it awkward. You know how I do it when I'm feeling kinda awkward. I pour myself some liquor and I let it do the talking. I probably shouldn't do that, but I guess I got some problems. I'm too afraid to come up to you when I see you at a party. So I slide up in your DMs just to tell you that I saw you. No one likes rejection, our screens are our protection. No feelings are detected when the words are only texted. I might seem like an asshole, but I'm totally harmless. Truthfully, I'm just socially awkward, not a smooth talker. But once you get to know me, I've got so much more to offer. When I'm face to face with you, don't know what to say or do. Hard for me to play it cool.
I'm not good at talking to people, I guess. I'm not good at singing either.
Brooklyn loft by the bathroom, you say.